Hi, I'm Bhavna Somaya, and here is my review of this week's film, Mulk. Every day, Murad Ali Mohammed, that is Rishi Kapoor, walks back from the mosque, a cloth bag in hand, stopping for chai and conversation with his Hindu neighbors before coming home. The family celebrates his 65th birthday, and the entire neighborhood arrives for it. And next day, Shahid, that is Pradeep Babbar, Murad's nephew, leaves on a trip with his friends. There is news next day of a bomb blast massacre, and Shahid is the prime suspect.
घर पे पुलिस पहुंच गई है तुम्हारे. वो लोग रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं तुमसे बात कराने को.
क्या हो गया तुम्हें शाहिद?
घर आ जाओ बेटा.
अभी नहीं आ सकेंगे हम. हम लड़ाई पर निकले हैं अपने मजहब के लिए. खुदा हाफिज.
His actions have an adverse effect on the family as friends turn foes, and Murad is left to prove that his family is not anti-national.
Accused Bilal और इस फैमिली ने एक बच्चे को शहादत के लिए तैयार किया. उसे आतंकवादियों से मिलवाया. इनका पूरा परिवार ही इस आतंकवादी साजिश का हिस्सा है.
Objection, my lord. अभी तक कोई भी charges prove नहीं हुए हैं.
The first half of the film is slow-paced as there are too many characters to be established, but the second half, focused on the courtroom drama, is hard-hitting and often stomach-churning. In my opinion, there are four reasons for watching Mulk. One, the plot. Shot in the by-lanes of small-town India, the opening shots of the film reveal the diverse cultures of Varanasi, where Ram Naam Satya Hai coexists with the call of Azan. The Indian Muslim has never been so isolated, and Anubhav Sinha dares to travel the dark road of distrust and hatred, where terrorism is the new enemy. Two, the debate. Terrorism has no religion, and the story lays bare the prejudices that precede the perception of communal disharmony. For example, every Muslim who prays five times a day and wears a beard is not a terrorist, and it is time to rethink, reconsider our age-old beliefs and change with times. Three, the narrative. The writing is the soul of the film, and far from subtle, it is hard to believe that the film is made by director of Tum Bin and Ravan. There are some stomach-churning moments in the film. For instance, when Pratik Babbar's body is brought home and the camera rotates in fast motion, building as much terror in the audience as amongst the family members. Another moment is when Panoj Pawa, tormented in custody, is made to repeat, "I am the father of a terrorist." Four, the performances. Every character contributes to the narrative. You can read the thought process of anti-terror police officer Rajat Kapoor as he eavesdrops conversation between the accused and his lawyer. Five, the message of the film. It is hard to believe that finally a film has been made on the subject that humanizes a community without taking sides.
ये धर्म के नाम पर निर्दोष लोगों की हत्या करते हैं और बाद में कहते हैं कि हर मुसलमान ऐसा नहीं होता. तो फिर कौन कौन कैसा है ये कौन बताएगा?
आशुतोष राणा as a prosecutor and Tapsee Pannu as the defense are sparkling. And when Tapsee concludes her argument questioning society prejudices, you cannot stop applauding.
फर्क करेगा दाढ़ी वाले अली मोहम्मद में और दाढ़ी वाले उस टेररिस्ट में? कैसे साबित करेंगे आप कि आप एक अच्छे मुसलमान हैं?
ऋषि कपूर एसेज मुराद मोहम्मद विदाउट सेल्फ पिटी एंड विद सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट. द एक्टर हैज ओवर द डिकेड्स इमर्ज्ड इनटू रिफाइंड क्ले दैट कैन बी मोल्डेड इनटू एनी कैरेक्टर एंड एनी रोल.
तुम साबित करो मेरा प्यार मेरे मुल्क के लिए, वरना मैं बहस हार जाऊंगा.
Special mention must be made of Manoj Pawa, who breaks your heart, and presiding judge Kumud Mishra, who is the scene stealer of the film. Five, the message of the film. It is hard to believe that finally a film has been made on the subject that humanizes a community without taking sides.
क्या ये बात सच नहीं है कि आप उसको गिरफ्तार कर सकते थे?
I strongly object, Your Honor.
Yes or no, officer?
Objection, Your Honor.
It peels layers of deception, questions media, police, politician, and for the first time initiates a moderate, rational dialogue addressing both the communities. Mulk is the right film at the right time. In a scene where the police grant security to Murad Mohammed, he says, "Why do I need to be protected in my own home?" The line pierces your heart. Balraj Sahani had expressed something similar many years ago in Garam Hawa. Not much has changed since 44 years. Well, writer-director Anubhav Sinha is at least trying to change things. And the least we can do is to go and watch the film.
ये मेरा भी उतना ही घर है जितना कि आपका और अगर आप मेरी दाढ़ी और ओसामा बिन लादेन की दाढ़ी में फर्क नहीं कर पा रहे तो भी मुझे हक है मेरी सुन्नत निभाने का।
I rate the strong, thought-provoking Mulk with 3.5 stars. If you like the review, like and share. If you don't like it, you must comment so that I improve. Whether you like it or you don't like it, you have to subscribe.